Do you want to experience the Google Pixel 3 ROM on your Xiaomi Poco F1 phone? That's what we're going to do in this video. If you haven't already subscribed, make sure you subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon to get notified of new videos. Hey YouTube, what's up? Munchy here, back with another video. And in this video, we're going to have a look at the Pixel 3 ROM, aka the Pixel Experience ROM based on Android 9.0 Pie for the Xiaomi Poco F1 phone. So all credits for the Pixel Experience ROM for the Xiaomi Poco F1 go to Jay Henrique. His Pixel Experience ROM, I've used it on multiple devices and I'm a very big fan of the Pixel Experience ROM. Let's go ahead, have a look at the ROM itself. This is how it comes out of the box. As you can clearly see, this is the Pixel launcher. You have the phone app, which is again the Google phone app. You have the messages app, which is Google Messages as well. You have Google Play Store, Chrome, and you have Google Camera baked right into the ROM. This is the camera app from the Google Pixel 3, and everything works perfectly fine. The pictures are awesome. Night sight works, portrait mode works, and you also have AR stickers. Let me go ahead and drag my friend BB-8 into the scene. Bam, there we have it, BB-8. So AR stickers working absolutely fine. Let us now go ahead, open the app drawer, go into settings. In network and Wi-Fi, you don't have anything special. Let's go ahead and skip over to apps and notifications. Click on see all apps, and these are all the apps you get bundled with the Pixel Experience ROM. FM radio in the building, working absolutely fine. Gboard, working absolutely fine. Google Photos and Pixel Launcher in the building as well. You also have time spent in apps. So if I go ahead and click on this guy, it will show me how much time I spent in each application. Let us now go ahead and go into battery, and you have your battery saver and your battery manager as well. So this is a new feature which Google added in Android 9.0 Pie, baked into the ROM once again. Let us now go ahead, go into the display. So you have your adaptive brightness again added in Android 9.0 Pie, built into the ROM. Let us now go ahead and go into wallpaper, click on Pixel 2018. So there you have it, all the wallpapers from the Google Pixel 3, including the live wallpapers. And this guy over here is my favorite wallpaper. Let's go ahead and click on set wallpaper, home and lock screen both. And bam, there we have it, my favorite wallpaper working absolutely fine. Let us now go ahead and click on the advanced settings and display. And you have auto rotate screen, you have your screensaver, you have your ambient display working fine. Tap to wake works fine. Device theme also works absolutely fine. Right now it is set to light, so all my notification bar icons or the notification shade icons are in light shade. If I go ahead and change it to dark, they will go ahead and change to dark. Now you might think that something is broken, but this is how Google has implemented themes or the device theme in Aesop as of now. They do not have the option wherein the settings menu will also change to a dark theme. Let us now go back. Nothing special in sound. You have your soundbar or sound levels on the side, as is the case with Android 9.0 Pie. And you also have show nearby songs. The show nearby songs is like it will go ahead and detect or listen to the song which is being played around you and then show the details on the lock screen. Moving over into security and location, so your fingerprint scanner works pretty fast, crazy fast, as it is on the Xiaomi Poco F1 phone. If you go into smart lock and then you go ahead and go into trusted face, this is where you can set up your face unlock, which uses the IR camera on the Xiaomi Poco F1. Again, working blazing fast. Moving over to digital well-being, so this is the new application wherein Google now want you to track down how much time you spent on certain apps. And if you want to restrict your time on certain applications, you can go ahead and do that over here. Moving over to system, let us now go ahead and go into gestures. And this is where you can go ahead and enable the Android 9.0 Pie gestures. Go into the setting, swipe up on home button, go ahead and enable this guy. And bam, we have the Android 9.0 Pie gestures in the building. And you also have the recents menu from Android 9.0 Pie. Now, if you're not a fan of the notch like I am, you need to go ahead and go into about phone, scroll down and go ahead and tap on the build number a few times. It will ask for your PIN. and it will give you a message, you are now a developer. Once that is done, go back, go into developer options. Once you are in developer options, you need to scroll down to the drawing section, and over here you have an option for display cutout. It is set to device default. Let us go ahead and hide it, and bam, there it is. The notch on the Xiaomi Poco F1 is now hidden, and you have rounded corners to be in sync with how it is at the bottom of the phone. As for the benchmark score, this is the benchmark score which I got on the Pixel Experience ROM on the Xiaomi Poco F1 phone. No other apps other than the Antutu benchmark were installed. So all in all, the Pixel Experience ROM on the Xiaomi Poco F1 is for people who like stock Android and do not like the bloatware which MIUI adds on your phone. So the Pixel Experience ROM, you know, it has Google Camera, Google Gestures. Even though I'm not a big fan of Google Gestures, I prefer the one by Xiaomi, but these are good enough. You can also go ahead and hide the notch. Fingerprint works along with the IR face unlock. You have Pixel Launcher, Google Pixel 3 Lite wallpapers, battery manager, digital well-being, adaptive brightness. All of these things are working absolutely fine, including the FM radios. A very stable, decent ROM from a very good developer. So that is it for a small review of the Pixel Experience ROM on the Xiaomi Poco F1 phone. We will now go ahead and see how you can install this ROM on your Xiaomi Poco F1. Let us now get to the installation part of Pixel Experience ROM on the Xiaomi Poco F1 phone. You need the ROM zip file and you need the vendor zip file. Both of these are linked in the description of the video. Go ahead, download them, transfer them to your phone. You also need to have Twerp Recovery already installed. I have a separate video for that. Again, linked in the description of the video. Also pop up as a card on the top right of your screen. Next, go ahead and go into settings. Once you're in settings, go into lock screen and password. Remove any PIN, face unlock, fingerprint recognition you might have set up. Next, go back, scroll down, go into Mi account. Once you're in Mi account, remove your Mi account as well. Go back, click on sync, and if you have any Google account set up, remove that as well. We're doing this because we're going from MIUI to Pixel Experience 9.0 Pi, so I don't want you peeps to be locked out. Once that is done, go ahead and turn off your device. Once you've turned your device off, press and hold the volume up and the power button at the same time till you see the Twerp Recovery boot screen. Once we have booted into Twerp Recovery, we will go ahead and click on wipe over here. Go ahead and click on advanced wipe, and we need to select Dalvik, cache, system and data. Once that is done, go ahead and swipe to wipe. Go ahead and click on the home button. Go ahead and click on install, and now you need to navigate to the folder where you've transferred the vendor zip file and the Pixel Experience ROM zip file. In my case, it is in the root directory. So the first thing which we need to install is the vendor file. So I'll go ahead and select this guy over here and then swipe to confirm the flash. Once the vendor zip file has flashed successfully, go ahead and click on the home button, click on install one more time. And now we'll go ahead and select the Pixel Experience ROM for the Xiaomi Poco F1 and then swipe to confirm the flash. Do note, the Pixel Experience ROM for the Xiaomi Poco F1 comes with Google Apps pre-installed, so you don't have to worry about downloading another package and then flashing it after installing the ROM. Once the Pixel Experience ROM has flashed successfully, go ahead and click on the home button. Another file which we need to flash is the Force Encryption Disabler, so we'll go ahead and click on install. Select this guy and then swipe to confirm the flash. We're flashing this file so as to avoid any issues with encryption if we have to update the Pixel Experience ROM using OTA or sideload the latest build. Once the file has flashed successfully, go ahead click on the home button. And now you have two options. Either you can go ahead, click on reboot and then reboot into system, or you can go ahead and go into wipe. Once you're in wipe, click on format data, and on this screen we'll go ahead and type in yes, and then click on the check mark on the bottom right. Now, if you do not do this, you might have a boot loop because we're coming from MIUI over to Pixel Experience ROM. So I will prefer the safer approach. Go ahead and type in yes, and then click on the check mark button. Do note, this is where all your pictures, videos, everything will be lost. So this is equivalent to a factory reset. Once this is done, go ahead and click on reboot system. And there we have it, the Google boot animation, which means we are booting into the Pixel Experience ROM on the Xiaomi Poco F1 phone. And there it is, YouTube. We are at the home screen of Pixel Experience, which means we have successfully installed Pixel Experience ROM based on Android 9.0 Pi on your Xiaomi Poco F1 phone. So that's it for this video, YouTube. I hope my video helped you. Likes, shares, and subscribes are appreciated. Feedback and comment more than welcome. See you when I see you.